I've been feeling like garbage. I've been vomiting and taking a dump, and oh my god. So I ended up using some protective PTO. Let's see. Okay. It looks like the next place to go is up here. Okay. Let me see my team. But yeah, I just been busy, you know, first of all with Christmas, you know. All that. Victory Road. Good. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, this patch is really not the best. This is really not the best. I'll be honest with you. Team Star, okay. Let's just go ahead and try to take on this Dragon Titan. I do want to get my thing's last power up. Let me go to Sunball. Oh, God. Okay. But yeah, I'm gonna try to knock out most of the rest of this game as much as I can. And we'll see what game I want to start doing next. Who knows? I do have a couple options. Okay, I'm gonna go up and plant. Seems like that's what I should do. Yeah, buddy, you can do whatever you want. I like Glalie. I do like Glalie, just because of how he looks. Apparently he's not that viable. Viable in battle, except for like Mega Glalie. Mega Glalie. I mean, not regular Glalie. figure out that they're already caught. But I do have options. Maybe I can do one of those dark. Yes, I did play through that game, so it's not gonna be a blind time. I think it could still be a good last play. Smell looks tiny. Did my own Tauros just knock me off the mountain? Could've sworn something just did. Dude, I could've sworn my Tauros just... Looks like we downloaded a Pokemon Shield. Oh, thank God. Data has been downloaded for a game I haven't played since I can't control. Okay. I need more data. I got Chicago. You know what move I'm gonna be using. Breaking Ball! Oh, it's disturbing. Okay. No way. I'm trying to think of what that is. Going to 1-0. I guess I'll go ahead and go out to my press. I know. on this stupid phone. Bag. Yeah, let's go ahead and use antidote. Oh, no, use antidote. Yeah, now let's go to this portion. So I'm doing that like me. And I don't mean to use it on Tauros that last time. I don't know. I think. I think I had a little bit of a happy trigger thing. If you want to start fighting things, go ahead. Nova berries. I have a Magneton? I know I have Magnemite, but do I have Magneton? I don't. Okay, use a Quick Ball in this game. Oh, come on. Oh. Okay, Magnerize. Well, I'm going to kind of use the ground type. Yeah, let's just try to catch this thing. And later on, I'll have to use a thermal ground and evolve it to Magnerize. If we just caught earlier. Okay. Magneton, the magnet Pokemon. Three magnets are linked by a strong magnetic force. Earaches will occur if you get too close. Oh. That's why some Pokemon would be good to have around in real life. Not all. And I guess Magneton would be one of them. Like a stat altering one. Beast stat. I can essentially turn this thing into a sweeper. I'll get headbutt for that. Okay, for a second I thought another Pokemon was about to work out. That was cool. That was cool. Let's heal up. Let's heal up Tauros. Okay. Let's see. Oh. Sneasel. Already caught. I got a break. I'll just gladly take a break. First, I wish I didn't just heal it. I can heal up right here. Oh, scrap it out. I'm going to go ahead and battle with you. Scrap bone, we call it a ball later, something like that. I'm gonna bury you. I am strong, and so I battle. Ooh. Ooh, dragon! Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Never mind, you're not that strong. You're level 6 with death. Not strong enough. Okay, my turret is trash. So maybe I'll just swap him out. Oh, wait, no. You got yourself. All you had was a level 37 Altaria. No, leave me alone. Okay, Taurus, you can go ahead and handle those guys for me, right? In for fire blast. Go land on. You landed on the program. Oh wait, oh! We did not finish fighting the program. Okay. Nice. I have not battled you yet, so I just want to battle you now. I picked up an ultra ball. That's always a plus. Yeah, I know. That's probably what level 8. Do it. But I get a type of game. I do like my control. Of course, we don't have to beat it. Wagger, oh my god, he's busting out the sunglasses.